Hey there, cycling community. This is Steve Grusis, the Cycling Greek. In today's episode, we're going to look at Stage 2, the Granville Circuit Race. Now, this is within the Ventana Hills Estates. This is a 2-mile course, and the first part is flats, and then you're going to see the character climbs on the back end, and of course, we'll have the statistics at the bottom of the video, and you can see the grades at certain parts. This is a power climbers type of course. The course is smooth as glass. And then you'll see the run into the finish. It's like going down a log flume. So without further ado, if I find it, I'm going to link down the drone video of last year's race, or part of last year's race. And you can get the bird's eye view, so to speak. And I will see if I can find a Strava segment for this and link that down at the bottom too in the description. So without further ado now. Now that is a fun course. This is made for crit riders with just a little bit of climbing in it. Big legs, big gear will get you over the climbs. And you gotta love that run into the finish. And hopefully tomorrow, I'll get stage 3 on the video. As always, comment, like, subscribe. The Cycling Greek.